to my channel again. So right now I'm going to be working on some stunts for trapeze. We're going to be using the swings and we're going to be using that bar right there. So basically I'm just going to be showing you some like kind of trapeze like hills and stuff and on the bar like different try this at home. Alright. So that was number one on the swing. So now let's go over here and then we'll go back to the swing. Alright, so there's two things you can totally see. That's the bar. So there's this bar here and the chains. Alright, so now I'm going to be doing some cliffs, trapeze, and like swings that they do to when they catch them.
It's the air show.
Yeah. And if you hear any airplanes, the air show going on.
And there's a airport right down.
Yeah, and there's an airport down there, so. Alright, let's go to the bars. Up here. Alright, the second thing on this thing. Now let's go to this third thing, and then this third thing, and then I'll be done. Come on. And there will be a second one on this. It's going to be like a series of this. So there will be a second one. Come on. first thing back. Let's go back to the bar. This is the last thing. And it's kind of like swinging, but you twist.
6 minutes and 30 seconds.
You twist and then you do the catching thing and then you twist back. So let's get started. So you put your hands on this and we'll catch up to that. Alright, here we go. You ready?
Whoa.
Like up and one up. That. Okay, let's try that again.
Whoa.
Seven minutes and 30 seconds. Alright, catching. This is what you should look like from when you're in the air, except you need a little bit more arch. But after that, you go. Get back. For true, thank you guys for joining the track meet. There will be a second one, maybe a third. I'll see you later. Comment, share, subscribe, ring the bell, like.